My name is Ashley Tallis, and I am living with HIHA. It's not the worst thing in the world, but it's not the best either. Sometimes it's tough living with HIHA because I can't eat a lot of the foods that I like, and the medicine has side effects that people tease me about.
We have since learned about the CHI group, and we're extremely grateful for all that we have learned through the group and the resources that have been made available to us and the companionship that we've gained from being in the HI group.
Desde Argentina deseamos de todo corazón que todos los niños con hiperinsulinismo congénito sean diagnosticados tempranamente, tengan la medicación como corresponde, los médicos se interioricen más acerca de esta enfermedad, algo que digamos es muy dificultoso en los países latinos, que los médicos conozcan bien sobre esta enfermedad y que los niños tengan el mejor tratamiento posible. Nuestro deseo es que ninguna familia sufra tanto como sufrimos nosotros.
I am Alyssa and I am 7 years old.
Alyssa was diagnosed with hyperinsulinism when she was 10 months old, and being part of the CHI community has helped us tremendously. It's a lot of the ups and downs with HI, some scary times, but our CHI community has gotten us through with a lot of support. Our greatest hope for the future of HI is for more awareness, for it to be caught early, so there's no brain damage. What's one of the most difficult parts of living with HI?
Getting needles.
I do not like that tape on me because it hurts coming off sometimes if it's hospital tape. I like to tell my people. Sometimes I bring it cracks when